A University of California, San Diego survey has just discovered that more and more people are thinking of becoming volunteerists. Studies by MSNBC and Condé Nast Traveler have confirmed this, indicating that more than half of travelers are interested in taking a volunteer vacation. One country which has witnessed this increased interest in volunteerism is Jordan. Travelers to this exotic country are increasingly eager to give back.
You can have your regular itinerary going all over the country, sightseeing, but you can also use 2 hours or 3 of your day just to give back to the local community, just to try to make a difference.
Working with the kids here has really opened my eyes a lot, and it really makes me want to do more volunteer work in the future because it benefits you just as much as it benefits them.
Voluntourism is a way to give and get while on holiday. The ultimate vacation indeed.